was beaten, she was kicked brutally. We have this from the other prisoners and eyewitness reports. And finally, she was, when she was a bloody mess on the floor, she was shot through the head by an SS officer. And she went down defiant till the end. She went down screaming, "Liberté!"